We've been towing with this hitch for over 20,000 miles. Here's how we hook up our trailer. Make sure the swing arm is in the open position. When backing in, the kingpin should be centered with the hitch and high enough so it meets the head plate. Insert the safety pin into the hitch and secure the emergency brake cable to your truck bed. Then, plug in your power. Raise your front stabilizers a couple of inches and don't forget to do your tug test before you take off.